Welcome everybody to Track Monkey 48's Pokemon HeartGold walkthrough. We are now beginning a journey through the sunset. Great way to start with the sunset. It just shows a new journey. Alright, let me clear some things up with the Pokemon Gold walkthrough that I did 2 months earlier. I don't think I might finish that because I reformatted my computer and I lost the files for that one, so gotta start all over again, but I'll see what I can do later on. And now, here's the thing with this, I'm not probably gonna show battles or Pokemon wild encounters because that takes forever, takes a lot of time to edit, and plus, it lags if you're like recording on an emulator. Well, the emulator I'm using on. Alright, so I'm probably gonna do this walkthrough, record some things, and record some other things, but I'll just point it out along the way what I left out and what maybe I'll make a video of the cut takes or something. Alright, as we begin. Yeah, I haven't downloaded the English patch yet. I'll probably do that later because the Japanese will probably run me the battles. But I can still probably read it or tell by the actions that the Pokemon makes. Okay. Now this is Professor Oak who's introducing the world to Pokemon. And if you never play a Pokemon game, then these introductions can kind of be boring. And I'm gonna choose Gold. The other girl over there is a new version. It's a new girl. It's not Chris like in the Crystal version. Her name is actually Katone, and I don't know why they did that, but I don't know. What can you do? Anyways, there I put my name, and we're about to begin. Normally, if you're using No Cash GBA. And you start the game. When you get to Overworld, the Overworld head, it will probably show. It will probably be a blank screen. You need to get the action replay code to let you play it on. I think I'll probably, if you check the description, I'll probably have the action replay cheat so you can play, because yeah, it'll kind of be a bummer. And yes, it's nighttime, and here comes Katone. Katone has a Marowak? So, I always get Marowak. It's still the one, the baby Marowak. Whatever the evolution line. I just don't know. Yeah, I'm doing a walkthrough, and I don't even know. It just shows you that I don't. Kind of suck at figuring out some of the Pokemon. There's some that I don't know. Then again, I get confused with the Generation 4 type. Come on, there's like, how many Pokemon? Over 400 something. You can't expect to memorize them all. Anyway, so now we're gonna choose a Pokemon. Start Pokemon. The first one is Chikorita, the next one is Cyndaquil, and Totodile. I'm gonna go with, Cyndaquil, because he's cool. I remember when I first played, Pokemon Silver, I chose a Chikorita, which I kinda got screwed over the first few gyms. They were kinda hard with the Chikorita, but the grass type is, he had an advantage, but back in Pokemon Red. Pokemon Red and Blue, and Fire Red and Leaf Green, because the first two gyms, if you chose a grass type, you would go with rock and water, so kind of you got a disadvantage. Anyway, here's Katone again. Be sure to expect to see her, because I played this game earlier before, and like a month ago, to see how it is, and she's kind of a stalker. That's what you need. That's what you need in this game, a stalker. But then again, then in all the games you have a stalker, I mean, your rival, you're stalked. You got stalked by him. But what if it's the other way around? You got, like, stalked by him. I don't know. But it's interesting how they, how the mother, what kind of, like, the mother is letting a 10-year-old out into the world. Like, I mean, aren't you afraid to, but, I don't know, just really weird. It's just annoying. And here comes Professor Elm, he's gonna give us his number. Yeah, he's gonna give us our number. Yeah, by the way, you use a Poke Gear, which is similar to the Poke Nav in Emerald. But this time you get calls and you have a map in there and a bunch of other stuff. I'm not gonna get into detail just right now. Anyways, if you notice there was a clip change. Actually, I took the time to level 8, because I don't know. I thought it needed a little bit level. Plus, I want to destroy Silver, which he's going to be coming up later today, and I just gave away the spoiler. And right about now, we're going to get a tour from that old man. But for those of you that have played Pokemon games, you kind of, this tour is kind of pointless, except the fact that he gives you a map card or something for the Pokemon here. And there's something cool that I noticed when I first gave away, when I first had that tour on Pokemon HeartGold, is that the sign on the Pokemon, it's just like, it's like awesome. It just like, it's, you haven't seen that before, like. Maybe it did happen in Pokemon Platinum, because I don't know, because I haven't played Platinum yet. But if it was, please put that on the comments. But yeah, I think it's pretty cool that they have that cool flipping sign of things. I should just stop. Oh yeah, by the way, he gives us running shoes, which I think I should put on the, alright, not much faster. Here's a question that I've always wondered about running. Don't these people ever get tired of